talking, let's get to the money. 40 been up on that road all day, I pray get it to me. I just wanna get my family out these streets. At war with myself, they tryna figure out what's wrong with me. Been pulling phones cause I can't go to sleep. I seen the closest to me walk out, said they never leave.
But we are back. Hey,
it's gas of trash after 2, 3, 4.
It's been about 2 weeks.
Okay, whatever. Yeah, so it just seemed like a long ass time.
Whew, man, gas of trash, man. We back, man. How you guys feeling?
I'm feeling good.
I'm feeling good, man. I'm happy to be back. It's been an itching feeling. I've been trying to record with y'all, but we got people hating, so.
Yeah,
I don't know how that goes.
Take a break for a minute, but we miss y'all. We miss you guys.
And we're back, you know, with the gas already smoking, so we couldn't wait for this one. We was like, you know what?
Spark that shit. Right now.
We missed the stoners, the hustlers, and the hustle hop gang out there in the Smoke Nation. So shout out to y'all, man, for tuning in. And the subscriber count still going up, man. We done reached 684 or something like that. So even in the downtime, we still growing. You know what I'm saying?
I love it.
So shout out to all you guys out there doing something, you know, great. Out there hustling on the grind on the goals. So,
yes, sir, boy.
With that being said, as you see in the title, we're going to go ahead and get into this little baby video. But if you in the Colorado area, you know, we got some big shit going on this weekend, man. Look. Kirko Bangs in the building all weekend. Pueblo, Denver, Greenlee. 3 different cities, all Colorado. We in every location. So make sure you get your tickets. Because we going to be there. Make sure you're there. And, you know, so like going crazy all weekend. It's going to be an exciting event. So we're on the cameras. Make sure you get some camera time. And go in there. And, you know, it's going into Halloween. So.
Okay. Oh,
we got a bunch of Halloween stones. So we just did a Halloween fest for my homie Floyd last weekend. So shout out to y'all that was going crazy. All photos and videos hit 1,000 views in a day. So if you need an event, let's work. And with that being said, man,
what we got here?
We got the Donnie's Burger.
Oh my God, that's amazing!
This shit tastes great, though. This
shit is smoking, boy.
Oh, shout out to Vital. Donnie's Burger.
Donnie's Burger.
Yeah, from Vital Cannabis. So Vital is definitely moving up the list, man. They going stupid. That shit right here is smoking. Testing that 28% Donnie's Vital Burger.
Vital doing they motherfucking thing.
That's a GMO strain.
Boy, that shit hitting like no other. I'm like, okay, I'm getting a good taste. I'm getting
the taste
good
is
hit.
There, the hit is there. So man, they doing their thing, man. So this is definitely a cop Donnie's Burger. I'll probably go get another. But this right here, I ain't even gonna cap.
I might need me some of that too.
So shout out to them. It is GMO and Han Solo burger mix.
Okay.
So that's, I never had that strand, but apparently.
Yeah, I never had Han Solo. I've had GMO.
The GMO, of course. Yeah. But this mixed with that is, whew.
Yeah, that's nice.
Definitely nice. And if you're not familiar or already aware, basketball is back. So make sure you're out there picking your teams, you know. And drop some, if y'all are into FanDuel, drop some bets.
Drop some picks.
Yeah, drop
Let
some
us
picks.
Know.
You know what I'm saying? I'm doing good for the season. We won yesterday. We have 150.
Okay.
Yeah, so, hey, we're going to try to keep that train going. Last year wasn't too well for me.
I don't think I even was in it last year. I was more doing baseball.
So, but with that being said, that's really all I had to say, man. And let's get into this little baby video.
Yeah.
Go from there, man.
I definitely heard this on his album.
I haven't heard the album yet.
His album's fire. Literally, you can play it from the songs that I didn't hear the whole thing, but from the songs that I heard, you can play it, you know, and be bopping the whole time. You know, it might not be your favorite song, but you can bop to it.
That's my favorite Beans. That GLC. You can't lie, he can rap.
Straight up. The skill is there.
was lit up. Steering in a project with Cole Harden in Cuba. Break the ride, buy a new one tomorrow. I'm sure I find out colors like a pack of Starburst. When they ask me how it happened, I just tell them God works. I'm trying to tell you a British to hustle like I'm on zero. Really didn't say some niggas, that's why they call me the hero.
Man, that line is illegal. I like that whole fit, the whole green.
I like the teal, that's our color.
Yeah, you already know.
I'm a bend it like I'm posted. Everything I say, I should on it. Outside of your city, let me good. It's a Draco, call it wishing it would work. And I would on it. She think that she special, but I'm good on it. I'm a bend it like I'm posted. Everything I say, I should on it. My life really a miracle. My bitches send a magic. I should fold a little circle. I ran through more than half of them. I put on for that avenue. I had to bust my ass for this. How bitch you never even made me? Gonna try to tell my business. I said, when I only had 6 months, we gonna try to have a kid by me. Once you cross that line, you dead.
Really,
that's how it is. Brody,
I'm
trying to
bitch up.
Trying to scamming that bitch, make for a million a week. I ain't never thought
you'd last for a moment,
don't you speak. Got that dick on me and probably hope they think it's only me. This shit different, I gotta go through my assistant, just to reach. If nobody else gonna show him, I'll teach you. Outside of your city, let me go. It's a Draco, call it wishing it would work. It got wood on it. She think that she special, but I'm good on it. I'm a bend it like I'm posted. Everything
I like when he talks more clear.
Yeah, a lot of that I like, y'all.
Yeah, like that last song where I think we did the video too. I can't really understand him. That's when you can hear him really clear.
Yeah.
QC.
Fire.
Call them my homies at QC.
Man, Lil Baby, you know he just. Since he came out, I always thought he was hard. There was like maybe a couple songs where I was like,
I mean, I don't feel everything, but
yeah, I mean, that's anybody.
That's anybody.
That's
buddy.
Anybody. But yeah, Lil Baby always been hard for me, straight up.
Hey man, fire.
Stand on him.
So maybe making sure you're doing the same thing, man.
On God, stand on it. That's the stand way you do
him.
It.
Niggas need to standing on cap shit. It's weird. I think that I'm sure that ain't the truth.
Man.
But enough of that being said, man, that was fire, man. Shout out to Lil Baby doing his thing. Shout out to Vito doing their thing. Because God yes, damn. You know what I mean?
10 out of 10 all the way around.
So, and shout out to you guys, you know. But tune in back in.
Yes,
being
sir.
With us. It's been a little minute.
Showing love.
But we still working. You know, still on the grind, still on the goals. And make sure you're doing the same. Knock out what you need to do, and make sure you get some tickets, man. Kirko, this weekend. Yeah. So, with that being said, till next time.
Be smooth.